Of course there are. How else do you think we hear sound in space?
Isn't it?
The rain?
Yes. The rain. I mean, each one of these drops is unique.
That's snowflakes dancing.
I mean, if you think about it, it's almost as if each raindrop has a life of its own and its own journey to go on. It's as if each has its own destiny and purpose, like we do.
What? Delta 40. We're clones in the Republic Army. We're all here for the same reason. To serve and fight and die.
You really think that's all we're here for? That's all there is to it?
Definitely.
Huh.
I hate the rain.
Are you sure there's nothing wrong with him? He seems a little short to be a clone trooper.
Sometimes there are defects in a batch, sir, and they come out shorter. But that's the least of our worries. There was a malfunction with the neural implants on the entire Delta batch, sir. It was a laborious enough task just reviving him. We lost the rest. Thankfully, though, Gamma batch came out okay.
You mean I came here to pick up a full platoon, and half of them are dead?
In a manner of speaking, but it's more than half. You have Danson. All you need to do is put him through some basic training and you'll...
So you're saying he never received any?
No.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like we can ban anything, you know, being cloned.
So no, but in what other business can you shoot people for free?
We're fighting a war with droids.
Yeah.
We're just breaking things, really.
What's wrong with their voices?
I don't know, sir. We had a voice localization problem starting with the Beta Batch. Whatever we did to finally fix it, that's what killed the Delta Batch. But not to worry, Danson's voice works just fine.
At least he doesn't have that ridiculous accent.
My voice? What are you talking about?
You sound like your testicles were bitten off by a Minoc.
And you sound like you've been inhaling plastic fumes in the armory. What's with this armor, anyway? Did they really expect a bunch of plastic to protect us from laser fire?
Who cares? I just wish the codpiece was a little roomier.
Why would you want that? I think it's quiet.
Clones! Time to move out!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Huh? Get aboard the transport on Platform 8!
Yes, sir!
40 Delta!
What?
I expect you to snap to attention just like everyone else when I give orders!
Yes, sir! Absolutely, sir!
Then lead the way! Let's move out!
Which way's the way?
That way.
Thanks.
Oops.
Never mind. His voice is much more annoying.
Sorry.
Service. However, this is not a support for the capture of General Grievous. We have a separate task to perform whilst the 501st and the 212th take care of matters above.
How the hell do these things work anyway?
May I introduce the famed Commander Makara's best friends, brothers, Captain Alpha 47. One of my distinguished colleagues back in the glory days. Back when this war was simply thrashing droids. None of this sneaking about business or diplomacy or whatever it's called.
No, the diplomacy was all the boring stuff before we were...
Stow that mouth, clone!
But I digress. Captain 47 is transmitting from the service of my Gita, where they have made a very important discovery.
Thank you, Commander. Finally. We do appreciate your help in this matter. Your men have a strong reputation.
How do you turn this thing on?
Gentlemen. This is the energy collector on Megiddo. 6 months ago, under the command of Jedi Kiarimondi, we assisted the Republic's own 501st in capturing and holding a footprint on this world. When we shut down the collector, we confiscated the power crystals for analysis, but they were hijacked and stolen 3 days ago by a droid fleet over Utapau. We have reason to believe the droids are processing the crystals again for their own purposes here in one of Utapau's sinkholes.
What about this thing?
It is imperative that you retrieve these crystals for us. You need to shut down one of the generator's units so you can retrieve what's left of the crystals intact. These orders come directly from Chancellor Palpatine himself.
What about this?
Keep the crystals safe. Don't fail what we did.
This is complicated.
And above all else, when you shut down the generator, make sure not to... May the Force be with you.
Pretend no one's looking. Pretend no one's looking.
40 Delta! Is there something wrong with your equipment?
Sir, is it really necessary to call us by our badge numbers? Can't you just use our names? I withdraw the question, sir.
Identity confirmed. Access granted.
What the heck was that?
Genetic scanners. They prevent unidentified foreign enemies from accessing the deep inner workings of the ship.
Deep inner workings? There's three rooms.
All right, men. Make sure all your equipment is in working order. Make sure your...
Isn't unidentified foreign enemies a bit redundant?
Make sure you've gathered any trash you have found on the ground around.
What's with the rocket launcher, Biff?
Marines carry a standard issue. But I'd try one out.
What do you want, soldier?
Sir, why is this trash can dancing?
It's a blasted ammunition droid, you nitwit. Didn't you learn about that in basic training?
But, sir, I've had no...
Right. It's you. How could I have forgotten your voice already? You're getting 100 hours in the simulator. If you make it back alive.
You think I'm gonna die too?
If the gearheads don't do it, I'll do it myself. Get in line.
Oops.
Hey!
Sorry.
Watch it!
This is gonna be a tough one, boys. All your breeding. All your years of training.
Years?
It hasn't prepared you for all the screaming and the blood.
Oh no, I'm really gonna die.
Don't worry, Danson. He's lying.
Really?
There won't be any blood. Laser fire cauterizes the wounds. You'll be dead before you get a chance to bleed.
Men, you should all be proud to be clones. A clone is organized, skilled, courageous, and prepared for battle at all times. You are all faster, stronger, and above all else, smarter than any man or woman, except Jedi, or possibly Twilight.
Charge!
To Smokestack! You will rue the day you tangle with you!
Okay, here we go. It's only your first battle, Danson. Nothing to worry about. Just breathe. It's gonna be okay.